And in fact, I became an atheist at 11 in the church, when suddenly, for no reason at all, I thought, now what? This is bullshit.
Why?
This makes no sense. Actually, it is very logical for a child to be a believer, because you take photosynthesis, you have no idea what's going on, but you believe it. Because a lot of things that you know or you hear, you don't understand it fully, but you know that's the truth. And God becomes a part of that.